friends, today we are going to show you how to make foraminas. I've come with a different idea of making the canopies as we are lack of finding this canopy baskets to the place I'm leaving. So let's go and start it. So let's start with the prep of canopy filling. So I'm using three type of vegetables which are already boiled and are French beans, carrots and potatoes. Let's put all the boiled vegetables in one bowl. Add salt as per your taste. Half teaspoon of crushed pepper. 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise. With the help of a spoon, let's mix this well together. So let's leave this aside and prepare the canopies. So here I've got a spring roll sheet which is easily available in the market. So I'm going to remove one layer of the sheet at a time. Take any container which is in round shape and cut the pastry sheets into the round shape. So this is how it's going to be. You can prepare as many as you can to prepare the canopies. So here I've got a muffin tray. Take one of the pastry sheet, apply some water. And then place it in. So this is ready and now I'm going to bake it on 180 degrees for 10 to 12 minutes. So our canopies are ready and this is how it looks like. I highly recommend to have a look time to time when the canopies are getting ready as every oven is different. So friends, if you like our recipe, then show us some love by liking, sharing and subscribing our channel. Until then, stay safe. God bless you all.